And a good tip when you're starting off, you know, a lot of people get bird's nests under here, is because you don't hold those first two threads. Just hold the threads just for a couple of stitches, and that will prevent your bird nesting.